Before start play, I would like to say that we have a lot of buttons. Then we have three types of buttons, the red, the yellow and the green, and are for power, fuel and engine brake. So, last corner of Barcelona, this is clear in this moment that I'm using the red button, maybe because I was feeling that I was spinning too much. And it's something that I use a lot during the sessions because I'm just trying to do more laps with few styles, and I have to work with my team to adapt the power to the best condition of grip. So it's a difficult work because it's never easy to know perfectly how much power I have to use. But with using gas and with what the technician can do with the maps, it's something that helps us a lot. The green one is for the engine brakes. We have three maps of engine brakes, and you can change during the race, and you can change when you feel that you are not stopping anymore, so you start to change. And the yellow one, just in case if you are using too much fuel and you have to reduce a bit the power to have less less consumption. So, devices now. We have two buttons to activate and deactivate the rear eye device. Something that you do and then go down. And you are arriving to turn 9 with a lot of spin, so activating it before the entry was not easy. Also, you can see that sometimes I just deactivate twice the device, just in case I didn't do well, so to don't have problems to the next acceleration that the bike starts to go down, I just deactivate twice to be sure to don't have problems. I love to see in this moment how much I was leaning. That is incredible. For sure it's something that I have, now I'm used to, but at the start was not so easy. I tried a lot of way to activate in the acceleration, in the middle of the corner, before the braking, and finally I found a compromise that is never easy, but I'm used to it now. For me it's like riding normally. Then we have the rear brake on my finger. It's something that I'm using a lot, just because with my riding style in the left corners I can use the foot, but in right corners that I'm with my is in a position that it's impossible to me to use the rear brake, I'm using the thumb. That is better for me. Sometimes you use it also in the acceleration for have less wheelie, less movements, and help a lot. And also before the braking, our braking, the bike starts to go a bit down, so helps a bit. The Mugello, all the right corners, I was using it a lot because it's very, very important to help us to closing a lot the lines. We use a lot the hand when we are riding, and it's something great, I think, because we are going so fast on the bikes, and we are used to also using a lot of things, thinking a lot in a lot of things. So it's great to see.